Doing semi-hemispherical fret ends has never been easier, thanks to this tool I got from fellow luthier, Nigel Forster.
Thank you.